What's happening, sports fans? Christian Pedersen here at the Water Polo Playoffs. I'm with Nalani Galindo from Poway. You guys get a 14-2 win. You rack up 4 goals. How does this feel moving on to the semifinals?
It feels great just knowing that our team is just like talking, communicating. It's just like a really good experience for me as a freshman, and it's really cool.
So you pick up a couple goals here. Does that sort of take the weight off a little bit now going on for the rest of the playoffs for you? You feel like you can get in the groove?
Yeah. I feel like if I just keep that momentum going, I feel like I can definitely take on.
All right, well, they're going to find out who they play next with the winner of Helix and Claremont, but come out and check them out. It'll be Tuesday. We'll have all the brackets on SD Prep Insider. Thank you very much.